My dear compatriots, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of NASCO Group Nigeria, I bring you fraternal greetings on the occasion of the 60th independence anniversary of our dear country Nigeria. 60 years is a significant landmark in the life of a nation. As people, Nigerians have demonstrated incredible tenacity and resilience through the years. Today, Thursday, 1st October 2020, we have every reason to thank Almighty God for our people and our nation. Against many odds, NASCO Group has survived to support and provide massive employment, business and trading opportunities to fellow Nigerians. From our diverse manufacturing and production operations, millions of our compatriots across Nigeria and beyond are therefore richly connected and continue to benefit from the forward and backward value chains, which are the bedrock of all the entities under the NASCO Group family. In 2019, NASCO was rated one of the leading and most admired brands in Africa, and even more so in Nigeria. This development goes to affirm a well-known reality. Our range of NASCO products made up of our foods, households, and packaging provisions are a favorable staple welcomed in millions of homes, offices, and schools. Our products are treasured as a sure source of fulfillment, comfort, reliability, and topmost quality. As a uniquely Nigerian company that has existed for nearly as long as Nigeria since independence, we feel truly proud to identify with the present and future ambitions of our country as we march together into greatness. As you well know, NASCO Group is committed to our nation's development. Our group has executed numerous interventions programs, including the homegrown school feeding program, where our pioneer flagship NASCO Champ high nutrient density biscuits are enjoyed by thousands of pupils in primary schools. Being a truly Nigerian company, NASCO has equally ensured provision of substantial COVID-19 palliatives, support to both the federal and state governments, including also to hundreds of thousands of beneficiaries in vulnerable communities. The huge footprints of NASCO in community and corporate social interventions and in sponsorship of sports and sporting activities remain indelible. NASCO has huge investment in research and development, even as our quality product range are to be found in every part of Nigeria, owing to our strategic distribution network. On the occasion of this 60th independence anniversary, NASCO Group is happy to felicitate with the federal government and people of Nigeria, project and reaffirm the enduring pedigree of NASCO as a leading Nigerian business in touch with our community, amplify and widen our corporate social responsibility obligations, engage our fans, customers, consumers, and teaming stakeholders, demonstrating our care in line with our promise to provide the quality life. Long live the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Long live Plateau State. Long live NASCO Group Nigeria. Thank you and God bless.